God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy,
tidings of joy.
From God our Heavenly Father a blessed angel came, and unto certain shepherds brought tidings of the same. How that in Bethlehem was born a Son of God by name.
Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy.
Oh, tidings of comfort and joy,
comfort and joy.
Oh, fear not, said the angel, when nothing you afraid. This day is born a Savior, a pure virgin bride, to free all those who trust in Him from Satan's power and might. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
There are moments that the words don't reach. There is suffering too terrible to name. You hold your child as tight as you can and push away the unimaginable. The moments when you're in so deep, it feels easier to just swim down.
The Hamiltons move uptown and learn to live with the unimaginable.
I spend hours in the garden. I walk alone to the store, and it's quiet uptown. I never liked the quiet before. I take the children to church on Sunday, a sign of the cross at the door, and I pray. That never used to happen before.
If you see him in the street, walking by himself, talking to himself, have pity.
Philip, you would like it uptown. It's quiet uptown.
He is working through the unimaginable.
His hair has gone gray. He passes every day. They say he walks the length of the city.
You knock me out, I fall apart.
Can you imagine?
Look at where we are.